Christmas Eve 2016.
Don't you get me on there. I haven't gotten in the shower yet.
You don't have your face on?
I don't have my face on.
Bella. Dennis, you got you some new threads.
Show us the new threads, dude. Turn it around. Turn it around, Alex. Turn it around. There you go. Look at you. You're so pretty. Okay, you ready?
I am ready.
You going to be to record the whole thing?
Yeah.
Can oh my Alex goodness. Open this one first?
Yes.
Hold on. I wrapped this one.
Can't really see. I can tell. Some people are short.
What? Hold on. Let's move it so mommy can see.
What did he say?
He said, I can tell you wrapped it.
Alex.
Meaning you did an awesome job.
Uh-huh. Box candy.
What?
Box candy.
That's a long piece of candy.
They do have those outside.
Yeah, they do. Those big old Twix balls.
But those are always like individual packages. Or like they have little tiny packages. I just want a Hershey bar that's like this big. You know?
Venetian blinds. No.
Awesome. Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah, hey, candy, you told them.
Oh, it opens at the end. Oh, sweet. I got a machete now.
We're all gonna die!
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, there's two?
Okay, pull the seat, the little plastic thing off.
I'm taking my time, I don't want to cut myself.
Yeah, it's pretty sharp. Okay, yeah. Kenny, don't meet me on here.
Baby, you're saying not to get you, but you keep jumping inside the main screen.
That's awesome.
All right, strike a pose, Alex.
Yeah. I don't know how to strike a pose.
Pull it apart. Just pull it apart. There you go. Awesome.
Thank you.
You like it?
Yeah, I love these. These are so cool.
Okay, Alyssa, let's see. What are you going to do? Open it. What? Yes, open the coconut.
I'm
going to
put the tips on these.
I had a hard time. Yeah, the ones on the floor, it fell on the floor. I had a hard time figuring out which one that we should get you.
Oh, this one looks awesome. Perfect.
Yeah, I'll take
where'd the other tip go?
No,
it's down there.
Give you all the wrapping paper and stuff. Happy to breathe. Marshmallow Man. Yes, I got one. I wanted one so bad, Mama.
Yay. What is that, a hoodie?
No.
It's
a blanket.
PJs.
Oh, PJs. Look. Oh, it's a onesie. I see.
Look at the top.
That's cool.
Ghostbusters, man.
That's cool.
Can I go put it on?
Yeah.
Look, it's suckers from the top part. There you go. Point it down a little bit. Cute. My little marshmallow man. You're not fat.
It's so warm.
She's not fat enough to be a marshmallow man.
What's
the,
my skin too short. It goes all the way over me.
Wow. Now, what do I want to be like fatty. Comfortable? Okay, Alex. To Alyssa.
Thank you.
Alex, here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Here.
Your moral support, I need you, okay?
Oh, I need you.
I see origin. Or I see orange.
Original.
Beef jerky. Woo!
Yeah.
Yes!
Merry Christmas. You got the source
gift of the
beef
year,
jerky.
Man. Gift of the year. Right here, this beef jerky.
Hey, Alex, get the Roku remote so we could put on Christmas music.
Alyssa.
Something a little more festive.
Yeah, this police.
Yeah, I know, that's all they're talking about is
people dying.
And shot, and people breaking the law. It's like, okay. I don't want to hear that Christmas Eve morning.
Oh, you have it? Okay.
Hmm. I can't. I must not.
Can you do it?
I can't. No. I can't work these.
All right, lean over here and I'll cut.
Three, right? I think it's three.
Poor thing. It sucks. Right. It sucks being a... Okay, this is to Alyssa. This is to Alyssa. This is to Alex. Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, we're going up. One on, one off. It's her turn.
It's a giant pair of lips.
Yeah, I didn't mess up.
I
was looking for a few little extra gifts.
Let me see the lips.
All right.
For some
Buttercup. I was looking for some little extra gifts, and I remember you said, I got the right colors, right? Mm-hmm. Awesome. Hey. Alex, here's scissors.
You're so stupid.
Yes, goofball. Here's scissors.
That's hitting a mosquito with an elephant gun, you know? But it works.
There's two pieces. Yes, there is. You are very observant. It's almost like
a wrap. Well, probably because I wrapped it. Yeah, that has something to do with it.
Here's
this. Yeah, there we go. Mommy, where's the one that you got the other day?
I have a feeling you are missing some gifts because this doesn't look like everything. Oh, I know you're missing a gift because there's a couple of big ones. That...
There's three over here.
Oh, okay.
There.
I know what all you got. Beautiful. So.
Ooh. Ooh, I got multiple. Ooh, ties. These are nice.
Spider-Man.
Do you recognize the one right there in your right hand, the one in your left hand?
This one?
Do you recognize that one?
But didn't I say this one looked really nice? Yeah.
See, Spider-Man, as mothers, we pay attention when people say things when you're...
These are really nice.
These are so
soft.
You're welcome.
These are awesome. I'll wear one right now.
Spider-Man.
Okay, here, Alyssa.
I'm going to open mine.
This is just so soft.
I need to. Oh, gross! You're gonna be a jerky for breakfast.
No, not with breakfast. No, it's after breakfast, and
it's your second breakfast.
Second breakfast.
I guess no difference than eating bacon. Can
you give me the bread scissors? I can use those.
Okay. Yes. I want some cheese scissors.
Here's one of my swords.
She doesn't need to use the sword to cut a piece of tape. Alex, quit trying like Daddy said to kill a mosquito with an elephant gun.
There we go.
I'm not killing a mosquito with an elephant.
Mm-hmm. Hi, baby. She must
Come here.
I'm
going to
stay
with
that forever.
It's
okay. I might have taken
a while. Tissue paper! I knew that's what you wanted. I told Daddy, I said, we've got to get her some tissue paper.
Okay, sure.
Yes.
And I got a tissue.
Do you have that one?
Nope. That's so pretty, it's Galaxy!
I know, when I saw it, I went, yeah, that's the one she wants.
I only have one that's an album, that's the one of their most recent album cover. Thank you.
Ah, cool. All right, let's see. Okay, here, Alyssa. I hope that you're happy with one of those. But it's just something I thought you'd like to try.
It feels like Christmas.
I'm like,
I love these ones.
Those I know you like.
They're so flappy.
Let me see which one's that.
Marker.
Oh, that's the one I was concerned about. It's made to where the marker
doesn't bleed.
You know, or bleed like that's through the paper onto the next page. I know you don't draw much with markers, but you know. Oh, do you? Okay, cool.
I can use it
for
my cartoon stuff. Feel the breeze.
show me that one.
Her head's on the table, so they don't talk to me.
And show me that dark. Show me the black covered one.
I don't remember what the difference is between the. Oh, it's the. That one is one I thought you'd like it because it goes up instead of open this way. It opens up. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, got a wee little one.
Yeah, it was funny because I ordered her some from Amazon, and they sent me the little ones. I went, oh, she was not going to. So I told her later, I said, they sent me the little ones. She goes, well, I like the little ones. I'm like, how do you say that? Okay, Alex.
Well, I thought you had known me because I had this
one. It's weird here because there is like a lot of gifts missing. So we have to go back under that tree.
Oh, we'll make another run under the tree.
You're going to have to because there's stuff I know that's under there that's not on the thing.
Oh my gosh, I got more beef jerky!
Woo! Woo!
Yes, that's gonna go up in my room, that is.
and keep it out of Bella's reach, I'm telling you.
Nobody's touching my victory.
At $8 an ounce.
It's a stock monkey hat, Bella.
I saw this just yesterday. I'm going to point it out to you.
Do you know when I bought that? I'm so proud of you for keeping this secret. Look at you.
Bella, look.
Put it on Bella.
Joey and Alex and I were walking through Walmart sometime. We don't put it on the sheets. Sometime around, when was it, around Halloween?
Something like that, yeah.
No, I don't want it on my head. I already put it on my head, I look really silly. we were walking around and I saw that and I said, oh my goodness, my first Christmas gift. I grabbed it and threw it in the shopping cart because I knew they'd probably be gone.
Oh, honestly, that was the, honestly, is that the official first Christmas gift?
The official first Christmas gift, yep.
The other day. Or yesterday, actually, I saw, I wanted to point it out to you, but you were picking up something else. Mm-hmm. And the front was like,
is it more beef jerky? Oh my gosh, no, it's more beef jerky.
It's not more beef jerky.
It's nice. Batteries.
That is your daddy.
Awesome.
Guys. You recognize it?
Yes, I do. I was telling you, we were noticing it in the store, yeah. Awesome.
Yeah, it was it's called a Christmas lie when I said I'd buy it for work.
A Christmas lie.
I thought, okay.
I like that. Yeah.
Remember I said I was going to buy that for a gift exchange?
That's
yeah.
Sneaky.
Yeah.
Sneaky. Ooh, it's heavy. That's nice. This is nice.
Here, pose with it, Alex.
Yay.
It's really cool. You can snap pictures while you're videoing. Mm-hmm.
But it interrupts the video a little bit, but who cares?
That's fine.
It is black. The first
day. It's heavy.
We got you.
A little black brick with rocks in it.
Yeah, there's no brick inside.
No, it's not
there.
A camera.
It's a DVD player.
You're much happier with what it is.
The Copics!
It has the flesh colors in it. Skin tones, everything.
Sounds creepy when it's like the flesh colors.
They're not the original Copics, they're generic, but because that many Copics was like $300. They are so expensive.
I can't wait to show you, Lisa.
I have never seen a marker that's so stinking expensive.
But the thing is, it'll let her practice with these. This way when we do, or she does, get a $300 set, she won't be practicing with the good stuff. She'll be creating with the good stuff.
Right.
I can't wait to show this to Alisa.
I know. I'm just excited she's going to start putting some color into her drawings because she draws with pencil so beautifully, but I want her to start coloring, putting color to it.
I blame it on Alisa. Because that's how Annalisa draws. She draws with markers and stuff.
Yeah.
And so I was like, careful,
Annalisa. You should try to use the scissors when you're cutting yourself. I love these boxes.
Yeah, these are really cool. They look like they've been wrapped in
I know, that's why I love these boxes. I hate wrapping.
You're taking them.
Because I'm not good at it.
I see a cat. I see a lot of cats, actually.
I love this shirt.
I see a lot of cats.
I love this shirt.
Oh my gosh!
Is that not the coolest shirt?
I'm going to be wearing this like every day.
I just love it. I love it. I thought it was so
awesome.
I thought that was the coolest shirt I have ever
seen.
That's hilarious. And I went, oh my goodness, Alex is going to love it.
Cats in space.
I'm going to wear that. I'm gonna wear it to church tomorrow.
I don't know. What's that to? Yes.
I think I know what it is.
Yes, open that next.
I think that's the one that I
get a little out. Box.
You know what I love? I love when my children get excited for their siblings to open a gift that they know what it is, that they get so excited.
I like having, like, what I did I ask for that you would like?
Who's proposing to me?
Me. Will you marry me, Alex?
It's Bella.
No? Bella's proposing to me?
That's really cool.
That's
she's taking
weird.
Up most of my chair.
I don't think that's like.
Oh, I
hope you like it. Oh, I can't. Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, yes, he likes it.
Oh, this is awesome.
Does it fit? Is
yeah,
it too
fits.
Big?
It's a little too big.
Oh,
but,
no, I wanted a size
hold on, maybe I can. Maybe I can. No.
We can get it resized.
You can wear it on the middle,
You know what? Hold on, let me see.
We can get it resized.
Yeah, this fits perfectly in the middle.
Okay, well, let me see it. Hold on.
That's really cool.
No,
it's
not
going to do that.
Yeah,
it's
no.
Really, I mean, it's like
now you know what
sterling.
I
sterling. Cool. It's on your middle finger?
Yeah.
Cool. You like it?
Yeah, this is awesome.
You said you wanted a dragon ring, and the only thing I could see dragon rings, Alex, were like this long.
Yeah.
And they're like full dragons wrapping around your finger.
Yeah, well, that looks
so
cool. I don't think it's nothing. It's not something you
but
can wear.
This is something you can wear
it's
almost anywhere.
Yeah.
It's impractical. This one is more practical.
Yeah, this is cool.
Me and Mama were going to my, I don't remember where,
but she opened the mail and that was there, and she showed them. It's like, oh, that's so cool.
So you leave the open end up?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Like,
oh,
I do. Kind of like put them like.
Yeah.
Like kind of like.
And it may be one that you can't wear like all the time because those little talons might hurt.
Yeah.
You know.
No, but, this fits quite nicely on the
please, before you fist bump Joey with it on, please let me know so much.
Okay. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. This is really cool. Thanks. Thank you.
You're welcome. But,
oh, I like that box, too. This is a nice box.
I do, too. That's fine. What am I reinstating in it?
We're gonna refill it.
We'll refill it next year.
It's sparkly. Okay.
We should get a just ring collection. Just like awesome.
Sharpie.
It's cool.
Sharpie. Oh, they have a peach color now.
Oh, pencils. Yeah, this is the art bag. Will that get you by?
Yes. I don't know.
She loves those. She loves these.
They're so comfortable. With the
she wears paint. Them out.
I'm excited for
her. Yeah, me too.
Thank
you. What's this stuff? You get baby. You like it?
Yes.
Okay, Alex.
I have some over here.
For Alex?
Whoop!
Oh, thanks.
There you go. Oh, I know what that is.
I should use my utility knife, but I can't.
There's another one over here, too, Mommy.
Oh,
that's the same wrapping.
Yeah, oh,
because yours is.
Girl, you gotta scoot over.
It's yours.
Thank you.
I'm part of this family now.
Bella.
Yeah.
Sweet like girl.
Is this more beef jerky?
Can you see this beef jerky?
Nice. Ooh, beef jerky.
Beef jerky costs more than all your other gifts put
this
together.
Really fuzzy beef jerky right here.
Really expensive beef jerky is. It's like, really?
It's time to learn how to make it ourselves.
Oh, that's awesome.
Let me see.
It's a United States t-shirt. That's cool.
It's an extra large, cool. So it's kind of big, but I figured you would like it.
Yeah, I like it, man. This is awesome.
It says can't fly, he's just a cat.
Yeah, that's so cool. Yeah, he's on my lock screen on my phone.
Ah, yes, I know. Every that's time I open so your cool. phone, I see that. Here, Alyssa.
Awesome.
This, no, wait a minute. Yes, this is to you.
If there are a few gifts left under there, we can always just open those tomorrow. If
we could. So y'all happy so far?
Oh, yeah. This is awesome.
Yay.
You have one more thing that is excited for you to open. No, you didn't get an Echo.
I don't know what an Echo is.
Amazon Echo.
Amazon Echo is
a very expensive item.
Mm-hmm. They're almost lame.
I know. I've seen the commercials and I'm like, are you so really lazy, that lazy that you can't just Google yourself?
I mean, it's great if you want to turn on sprinklers, you know.
You don't have sprinklers.
Yes, we do.
We just don't use that.
Because we don't want the grass to grow.
With my fingers.
Well, no, it's a waste of water.
It is a waste of water.
Okay.
And the grass grows.
And the grass grows.
And I gotta like cut the yard.
Alex goes, could we just kill all the grass that I won't have to mow the yard? Be careful, baby. Yeah, cut away from you so you don't like put yourself in the eyeball.
Oh, I did. Here
we go.
I gotta say that box knife is a good looking box knife.
It is. Come on. Plus, here, do you want help?
Says,
be careful, that's true.
This says mom. Is this to me?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Put it back under the tree. I'll put it to mom.
I don't
be careful.
Yeah, we need to show her how to use
it. Never
mind.
Yeah, you're a nervous girlfriend. Oh, yes. Oh, I can't wait for her to look at this.
We got to a box.
21 Pilots!
It's a 21 Pilots.
Oh, yeah, I remember you
You like it?
Yes!
Something you didn't ask for, but you got one anyway.
Mm-hmm. Alex, and I was drooling over in my Hot Topic magazine.
What's going on here?
Yay me, yay me, yay me.
I'm stabbing myself trying to figure out how to put this back on.
It's so soft! Have you felt it?
I bought
found it.
And
oh,
yes,
it feels so
very soft.
Soft.
And it's got, oh my goodness, it's big. I
thought
it was
oh,
so
it
big.
Is really soft. No, it's as soft as my red blanket, yeah.
Okay, here, this is to Alex from my mom and dad. Yeah, there's some things missing, because there's so many gifts here for Alyssa, and I know I have more stuff here for Alex.
You know, not me, not
we know who the favorite is.
Well, whatever.
Ooh, Sour Patch Kids.
I picked those up
every day. Or they might not be kids, they might
you
be
Sour Patch Kids. You said there was some in the chair, did you
put them up? I already put them
up. I haven't opened it all the way. Yeah, they are better. Nice.
They were.
Awesome. Thank you. Whoa. I love candy. Yeah. It'll be jerky.
Yeah. It's perfect for coloring Patrick Stone's hair.
I'm so thrilled.
Here you go.
Ooh, see you too.
I can't wait to show him.
Put that on your camera.
I need to wrap Joey's cake.
Yeah, you did. Still upstairs, laying on your bed.
Whatever.
Can't wait to show me Elisa.
Turn it over. Look at everyone.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
Oh, is that
real? Yeah, just, it's that, just, I just taped it so it wouldn't, stay shut while I wrapped it. I don't even know what that is.
It's cutting through the cardboard so the actual
confused.
Oh, sweet. Awesome. Got the shadow over Inn's mouth. We have the Hobbit. Hold on.
I was gonna get you a hardback Hobbit, but they didn't have any that were not used, and I just have a thing about buying them.
Awesome. That's a really cool cover too.
Yeah,
it's
cool.
Nice. So oh, it's like a comic book.
Yep.
That's cool. So cool.
I figured you would like the
Let me see both covers up side by side.
Yeah, there we go.
I figured you'd like the illustrated Hobbit one.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's actually the story, but it's in comic book form.
Yeah, that's cool.
Isn't that neat? And if you want the actual book, we can do that.
So
later
soft.
Too.
Can
okay,
I open that one?
Yeah, you can open this one.
Where's the
camera?
Yeah. This is really good tape, clear tape.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna love that one. On Christmas Eve, we just pretend it's Christmas Day.
Well, we'll be busy tomorrow.
Let me have it. Let me have the book.
See shoes.
See shoes. Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be very busy.
We just got your shoes. It's literally a poster of shoes.
You make sure I have it right set up.
Do you want me to help?
Get the
open
look on
it?
Her face when
here.
I open it.
Help me open it. Here, I'll help you open it.
You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like
that's so awesome! That's so awesome!
Isn't that a cool
like
poster?
It.
Yes! That used to be my desktop background!
She's happy.
Yes!
Okay, here you go.
Yay!
Alex, you open? Go ahead.
Did you get me a pyramid?
Mm-hmm.
You got me one of the pyramids!
Okay, give it your arm to give it back then, if you want to test what it was.
I'm trying to see if we can just slide this out.
It won't slide out, I tape it. You know how I wrap it. By all, after all so these years, you know that I tape it. You think they learned by now.
I'm gonna put back out
what
I'm
doing. What does the label say?
Missing.
UPS Mail Innovation.
Did
Limo
you bring back
the
stuff
thing?
From the other day?
I don't know.
Did you bring it down?
Like,
I remember you bringing it down.
Yeah, I did. It's in the tray. That's what I'm saying.
It's a really awkward
we're missing some gifts.
Make a box.
I don't even remember what's in there.
Neither do I.
Oh, yes, I do.
Is it a poster? Oh, it's a poster or something. I don't know.
A scroll.
It's a scroll.
It's a scroll.
That's awesome. I wanted one of those shirts, but that's cool.
Yeah, no, you said poster.
Did I say poster? Oh, yeah, I did say poster.
I turned it.
I saw
opened
the
that up.
Shirts. The shirts were more expensive, but no, that's awesome. It's hilarious.
Awesome. Like trying to bend
you gotta roll it tighter.
I'm gonna love this
movie. You're missing the end.
Yes, no, Postal Service. United
the
Postal
US
Service.
PS. Here, do you want a box?
Postal
cutter?
Service.
I feel so handy.
He'll
just put it somewhere safe.
Oh yeah, because I definitely want to see
boots. It's like
Isn't that what you wanted?
Yes.
I hope they fit. Let me see the inside. Are the insides the flip? Yeah, the kind of the plaid. You like them? Good. I hope they fit.
I thought you would like those. I didn't know you were getting them, but I thought you would like those. Go ahead, Alex. They definitely look like they will fit. Good. Here, I need the wire. Scissors. Oh,
it's like he's performing surgery.
Don't make my hands shaky, okay? Because I don't want to hurt anybody.
Pull off the buzzer, don't I? Yeah.
Oh, this is the
more tissue paper. Ooh, yes. Awesome.
I knew
you. I also saw that one.
Yes. I've been wanting this. This is so cool. Awesome.
That's cool. I thought that was kind of a cool looking shirt. It is I really like that. Cool. I love the colors.
I have a Space Invaders hat too. This is going to be really cool. Really, really cool. Thank you.
You are welcome. Okay.
Blue too, it's not black. I have a lot of black stuff in my
closet. Okay, here Alyssa, you open that one.
Yeah, that one's it's just wrapping paper inside and wrap it myself.
You know, Alex, I do believe that I think that is everything for you. Besides some of your stuff. You like it? Cute. Isn't that cute? I knew you'd like it. It's...
You know you may have to just keep it safe.
Yeah.
I wanted to put it in there so I didn't, like, break it or anything, because I did that one year.
Okay. Here, Alex, you want to go ahead and open this one?
I wonder what it is. Hold on.
Oh, does that go on there? Oh, I thought that was for your knife. It goes on there, too? That's cool.
No, that's the box cutter one.
Well, the manufacturer puts the tip, puts the guards on it.
Ooh, more sour patch kids.
It's not really designed to last forever. Whoa.
Nice.
It's from last night.
I thought it was beef jerky.
What?
Nice. I said I thought it was beef jerky.
Dude, this is a sharpener.
Well, that's cool.
Yes, that is a sharpener. All right, let's open that one.
That's so cool.
I'm going to get under the tree in a few minutes. I think that's everything for, though, but I just can't remember.
I know it's not everything for him, because I know, like, some of your gifts are.
And you what, didn't tell me?
I don't know what else What else is missing, though. Oh, well,
Christmas,
I'll look later. I know. Well, the problem is that when I buy Christmas and then I wrap it in the tree, I forget what I wrapped. It's like Christmas morning is just a surprise for me as it is for everybody else. Oh, look. Oh, yeah. I remember that now.
I remember that.
Yeah, the Alzheimer works that way.
Shut up.
You're getting old. I'm joking.
I'm taking back all your gifts.
Oh, what is this?
Yes, it is probably the prettiest flower crown I have ever seen.
And Lisa has one that matches.
Does she have one just like
that? Yeah, I think so.
Maybe that's why I thought it was so pretty. Isn't that beautiful?
Look.
Well, this is worn in
the hair. It matches my hair,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah. Yeah. Worn in your head.
Matches your hair, man. You have a hair,
man? Man? Mm-hmm. She's like, what?
Yeah, what's going on?
It's so pretty.
Some more stop-downs.
Oh, yeah. Whoops. There you go. Okay, there, we have to, Eddie and I have to tell you a little story after you open this one.
Okay. Dang, that's a lot of wrapping paper right there.
Yeah, I know. I'm horrible at wrapping.
Hello? Fun dip!
Okay.
That's a lot of fun dip.
Yeah.
It is. Like now, here's the story behind it. No place in Jacksonville. Okay. South Georgia or South Florida sells Fun Dip in their stores. No one. We had to order that from Walmart. So here's the deal. You don't get all those at once. Yeah.
Unless you want false teeth.
We're going to divvy it out to you a little bit at a time because it's like 36 packs and you have to share it with Alex.
36 packs, 36 hours.
There's 40.
Oh, is there 40?
Can
okay.
You do 40 in 36 hours.
Stop it.
40
don't.
In 1 second.
Don't encourage
one second,
her.
But in 1 hour.
And this is your last one.
Can you not?
I don't even know what this one is.
I don't remember what it is.
Oh, you have another gift coming. You have a 12-inch plush Minecraft Sami.
Cool.
Merry Christmas. It's coming still from a slow on a slow boat from China.
Awesome.
And Alyssa, you have a 21 Pilots poster coming.
Another one.
On a slow boat from China. And she only has one 21 Pilots. That's Fallout Boy, honey. Get your rock band straight. I don't even remember what that is. Yes, it is. But look what it says.
This is our thing.
What does it say?
Our thing.
My taste in music is your face.
It's our thing.
I saw that on Hot Topic's website. I went, oh, I've got to get her that shirt. They have a song, and that's one of the lines in their songs is my favorite music is your face. And every time we sing that and they sing it in the car, we point to each other. So that's our thing. That's kind of like our mama daughter thing. Merry Christmas.
I
don't want to open anything. I want to open my gifts on Christmas morning. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.